Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Tiny Clips, the show where we meet the instruments and the musicians that play them. My name's JT, and today I'll be your host as we meet the lowest sounding members of the woodwind family. It's Team Bassoon. To kick off the show, let's sing our favorite warm-up song. I'll sing something, and then you sing it back to me. Let's look around for a friend. Let's use our eyes and wave to them. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello, hello my friends. We say hey, we say hi, we say hello. Let's look around for a friend. And remaining 6 feet away, as per CDC guidelines, give an air five to them. We say hey. We say hi. We say hello. Hello, my friends. One more time. We say hey. We say hi. Hello, my friends. Give yourselves a round of applause for that excellent singing. This week, we're taking a closer look at the bassoon section. As always, I'm going to need your help to sing hello to our musicians, starting with Seth on the bassoon. Hello, Seth. Hello, Seth. Hello, Seth. It's time to say hello. Seth plays bassoon. Seth plays bassoon. Seth plays bassoon. And this is how it sounds. Next is Paul. Hello, Paul. Hello, hello, Paul. It's time to say hello. Paul plays bassoon. Paul plays bassoon. Paul plays bassoon. And this is how it sounds. Next up, we've got Luke. And last up, TC returning champ, Dana, who will be playing contrabassoon today. Hello, Dana. Hello, Dana. Hello, Dana. It's time to say hello. Dana plays the contrabassoon. Dana plays the contrabassoon. Dana plays the contrabassoon. And this is how it sounds. Another round of applause for our musicians. In the orchestra, the bassoon section is smack dab in the middle of the woodwinds, and they all work together on Team Bassoon to make fantastic music. Before we hear more of that music, it's time for Instrument Anatomy, Bassoon Edition.
To play the bassoon, we use our air. And it starts here at the reed and travels in through the vocal and then into the instrument. And we use our fingers to cover the holes and push the keys so that we can change the length of the bassoon and play different notes. Our thumbs are particularly hard workers because we have to play all these keys with just our thumbs.
I play contrabassoon in much the same way I play the regular bassoon, but there's twice as much tubing, which means the sound comes out a whole octave lower.
Whoa! That's definitely low. Let's hear more about the role of team bassoon in the orchestra.
The bassoon can play both very high and very low, which helps the woodwind section sound full.
Bassoon players also play characters in the orchestra. We can sound sneaky. And sometimes we sing a beautiful song.
Hear a piece where the bassoonists play using a wide range of sounds to set the mood. You'll probably recognize this piece from the movies and cartoons. It's called Also Sprach Zarathustra, and it's by Richard Strauss. Take it away, bassoons. Bassoonists make their sounds by blowing into
the double reed.
Let's zoom in on the bassoon reed for a sec.
Thank you.
Once the reeds are made, it's time to sit down or stand up and play. Bassoonists use both hands to press the keys. How do you even balance the instrument without it falling?
To stabilize the bassoon so we can use our hands to play, we can do one of two things. In the orchestra, we sit on a seat strap. Easy as pie.
We can also play standing up using a harness like this one.
Yes, positively strapping. Let's watch the bassoonists harness their beautiful sounds and play all together.
Today, we are going to play Bassoonist's Holiday by Leroy Anderson. It has both the bassoon and the contrabassoon. Hope you enjoy.
One more big round of applause. Thanks, bassoons. And thank you all at home for tuning in and learning all about Team Bassoon with me today. If you enjoyed what you heard, you can find all of the pieces from today and many, many more on the Seattle Symphony Spotify channel under the Family Programming playlist. And now is the time in the show where we have to sing goodbye. This is the same as our hello song, but instead of singing hello, we're going to sing goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, everyone. It's time to say goodbye. Thank you all again so much, and we'll see you next week with more Tiny Tots.